Handle business, not a joke, yeah. Manners missing, travel different, no control, yeah. Time to listen, time to zip it, keep it closed. My description, highly gifted, take some notes.
Yeah. Okay, time out. Right out of the box, right out of the box. This man's producer, give it up. We are, what are we, 27 seconds into the song. Give it up. This man's producer is on a whole nother level, and so is he. I cannot wait to see what happens. We know it's some cinematic stuff. We know it's about to drop. Talking about emotions. There they are, the balloons. There they are, people looking at him, staring at him. Let's go.
Yeah, lack of interest. Why'd you visit? Hit the road. Yeah, I'm kind of twisted, so keep your distance. Be a ghost. Yeah, see, I'm invented, but quite the menace. You ain't know? Well, then I'm offended. Let's jog your memories. Here we go. Yeah, I went from nobody to kind of famous. Hide my plaques inside a closet. I just can't explain it. My wife, she tells me that she's proud and thinks that I...
Okay, time up. This is why I love this dude. Yeah, he went from nobody. You know what? Every time I introduce this guy, hey, have you heard of NF? Who? If you haven't heard of NF by now, I'm telling you right now, you need to go back, get in tune with this dude, and then listen to this, because it has so much more meaning. It has so many things that I know he's about to say at some level of what he's gone through. When he talks about memories, I know his memories because I've been with him. You guys need to get with him right now, dropping cinematic stuff.
I should hang him, but I just leave him on the ground right next to my self-hatred. Yeah, yeah, mental health. Where's my mental health? Diagnosed with OCD, what does that mean? We'll gather around. That means I obsessively obsess on things I think about. That means I might take a normal thought and think it's so profound.
Ooh, I know it's coming. I know there's more beat drops coming, but he is so deep with his thoughts. Okay, he admits, you know what, I've got OCD, I've got some mental health issues, and you know what, if you dig into other people's closets, I bet you skeletons and things are going to fall out. There are things that people deal with every day. They're called emotions, they're called problems, they're called issues, they're called things that, you know what, they inhabit your mind, they inhabit your soul, they get at you every single day, they dig deeper and deeper. He's struggling with this, and you know what, he says, ah, I went from nothing to kind of famous. And I'm going to put my plaques in the closet, though, because that's not who I am. I respect that.
Illuminating, fill balloons are full of doubts, do the same things. If I don't, I'm overwhelmed, thoughts are pacing. Ooh. They go round and round and round, it's so draining. Let's move on to something else. Fine, running the game if they don't even know it. Like I'm undercover and knowing to blow it. They come out of nowhere, they don't even notice. The flow is so cold, you would think it was slow. And I'm under the weather. My wind isn't blowing, I got an umbrella for difficult moments. You gotta admit it, I'm very devoted. I'm out in the rain, but it don't always open, so I hold up my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day.
Holding up my balloons and covering my face, I can feel them weighing on me every day. His issues, he's holding them up for all to see. Remember? On why? Well, if you don't know him, you need to go back, because this is what I'm talking about. Why? I'm holding up my issues for all to see, like show and tell. People think they know me, but they don't know me well. This dude is on another level.
I should let him go and watch him float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Tell them how I feel, but they don't want to change. Tell them how I feel, but they remain the same. Loosen up my grip, they say that's not okay. Quiet, 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 quiet. Hey, leave me alone.
Ooh.
Hey, yeah. Quiet, 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 quiet. Yeah.
Leave me alone. Quiet, 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 leave me alone.
I hate when they debate if we're underrated. We're so overlooked that they're looking over our numbers, Nathan. We don't do enough interviews or go out in public lately. We don't post enough on our socials to keep the buzz from fading.
Okay, facts here. The man has dropped an album every year for the last how many years, okay? Just keeps them coming. Has his own shows. Went on a tour with Logic this year. Can you get much bigger than that? Okay. And now he's still on his own tour, aside from doing that tour, and dropping the biggest, most anticipated album of his career. He said, look, I know when album 4 comes that I'm about to bring it. We have been waiting and this dude is bringing it.
Yeah, let it fade. Once it's decimated, then you drop a song out of nowhere and all the fans embrace it. Then the buzz will surface again. It's part of my operation. I don't need advice from my doubts right now. End of conversation. Shut your mouth, yeah, shut your mouth. Better tone it down, close it now. If you make a sound, I'ma change it down. Funny how they be acting loud. Coming on it now, floating round. Man, the kid is wild, pretty wild, true. I'm kinda funny, but don't really show it. I keep it together, but have a disorder. I go to my room and I sit in my corner and talk to myself in a language that's foreign. I think of a rhyme and I have to record it, but no, if I don't, I'll wake up in the morning and question my life again, always avoiding. I hate to be different, but I hate to be normal, so I hold up my balloons and cover up.
This dude's flow just continues to improve every single song. And if you heard him before, you go, how is that possible? Well, you know what? Listen, because the dude, take notes, the dude is getting it done.
I can feel them weighing on me every
day.
I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Tell them how I feel, but they don't wanna change. Tell them how I feel, but they remain the same. Loosen up my grip, they say that's not okay. Quiet, 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 hey!
Leave me alone!
Hey, yeah!
Quiet, 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 leave me alone! Quiet, 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 leave me alone!
Remember back in No Name, I said fame called. Told you I hung up, it kinda felt wrong. Finally called him back, we didn't talk long. He asked me how I'd been, I sent him this song. Yeah, think he took offense, he kinda seemed off. I texted him that night to ask what he thought. It took a couple days to get a response, but once I finally did, he said the song sucks.
Whew, okay, stop for a second. If you know him and you followed him, he dropped a song called No Name, and he said, you know what, fame called, I hung up, I'm not ready for it, till album 4. Well, it's album 4 now. And you know what? He's giving fame personification, right? He's saying to it, look, he's giving it personal characteristics, talking to it, saying, look, it called, I hung up because I wasn't ready for it, and now it wants to know what's going on. Okay, it's album 4, so I send him this song, and they still don't want nothing to do with it, right? Fame, he don't want nothing to do with fame. He's just staying in his lane, and you know what? He's creating a platform for people that is safe, that people can connect to. There's no issues about differences and you want to listen to this, you come and listen to it. And this is what I have to say. The dude is spitting bars. He's talking about real life stuff.
The symptoms, couldn't miss them, wrestle with them, then I pin and flip them. Brought them back up nowhere, you should get some, who you dissing? Mood is switching, don't come in the kitchen, you should listen. Cooking record for my hands are blistering. So persistent, don't forget. Ooh. This, hold attention, soul is bending, no pretending, open-ended, low percentage, so demented, whole consensus, throw tremendous, no apprentice, no incentive, show intensive, so possessive, tone aggressive, watch your step when I
hold up my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me
every day.
I should let them go and watch them float away.
Yeah, float away.
I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Leave me alone.
Yeah. Leave me alone. Yeah. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Hey.
Yeah. Leave me alone.
Leave me alone.
Yeah. Leave me alone.
Okay, so I know it's about to drop, and this is probably, I'm looking at the time, it's the last part of the song, but you know what? He's telling these things. Just stop. Stop. Leave me alone. It's in his head constantly. He can't get away from it. These are the things that he deals with. That's why he has the balloons up all the time, right? These are the things. These are my issues that I'm holding up for all to see, like show and tell. A lot of people think they know me, but they don't know me well. You know what? Everybody's got them. He's just talking about them. People hold it inside. They don't want anybody to know. They put up this facade and they put on these masks and they're like chameleons in all kinds of situations because they don't want people to know that they struggle. They don't want people to know that they have social anxiety disorder or there's things that make them uncomfortable, so they stay home and they get on the computer. Their social circle or atmosphere is all based on video games and interactions on YouTube and Twitch and all these other things that are social platforms that allow people to stay in their home because they've got issues. And you know what? This guy brings it to the forefront. He says, okay, this is what you know, people are going to do with their lives. This is who I am. I have the platform that I've created because I stay in my own lane. These are the things that are going on in my life, and you are not alone. And it's okay. We just got, sometimes you just got to get it out. Boy, is he getting it out.
Leave me alone. Hey, leave me alone.
Quiet, 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 yeah. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Quiet, 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 quiet. Leave me alone. Why's that phone ringing? Quiet, 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 quiet. Leave me alone. Good timing. So, so good. So good. We're so pumped. Right there, you notice. He wanted to give up his issues. He wanted to let them go. There was a handout going, dude, I'm right here for you. Just give the burdens to me. Give them to me. And I'll take them away from you. And he still, his OCD just does not allow him to let go of those balloons, those issues. Man, this was good. Do you hear the cinematic beats? This guy's producer should be getting paid. Somebody send the guy more offers and checks. This guy changes the game. NF's bars change the game. The collaboration. Holy cow, they mean business. And you know what? No diss tracks. Doesn't have to jump on with Eminem and Logic. Doesn't have to go see Joyner Lucas. Doesn't have to be on Sway in the Morning like Lil Dicky. And not taking anything away from those guys. But he's doing this on his own, in his own lane, and you know what? When's the last time you heard him swear? Oh, that's right, because he doesn't. That is so much more difficult and so much more creative. Check out Kendrick Lamar's new freestyle. He struggles, you know why? Because he can't swear, because he's on the radio, and they challenge him to do it, and it's difficult, and Kendrick Lamar is one of the best guys on the block right now, right? Whew. If they don't give NF a Grammy, I'm going to stop listening to rap music. Give the man a Grammy, even though he doesn't want the fame. Give it to him. He deserves it. The man is working hard. Love this stuff. Love this song. Love this video. Two thumbs up. Bam, bam. Again, if you have not subscribed to the fam, please do so now. Hit the notification bell. We're out. So stoked. Gotta listen to the rest of the album. And...